Okay, we'll send someone over there straight away. Yep. Okay. Ah, room 5. They need a hand with their bag.
Sure.
Ah, good evening. We could just get you to sign that.
Mm-hmm.
Terrific.
You ready to go?
Are you sure he'll be okay? He's asleep now, but what if he wakes up?
He'll be fine. We'll lock the room.
But what if we...
No, look, the diner's just across the street, right? He'll be fine. You gotta trust me.
Reception. Sure. I'll go do that now.
Explain. I was just trying to help
you. Get your hands off my child!
I didn't mean
to. You lying piece of shit!
David!
I just can't live without my little boy. He's my everything.
Look, you just need to relax, Beth.
I wish there was something that I could do to help. I just wish there was something that I could do to find him.
Look, everything's gonna be fine, okay? Trust me, all right?
I have nowhere to go. Nowhere to stay. You're all over my apartment.
There's nothing you can do right now, okay? You need to go to a hotel, okay? Stay with a friend. Take this, and make sure you get some rest.
Thank you. And that means a lot. 5. There's a child. I think it's across the hall. It's crying. I don't know. Can you please check if something's wrong?
Sure. I'll go do that now.
Thank you.
Don't have a baby. Beth, you need to realize that you need help.
No. Stop it. Don't touch my baby.
You're kidding yourself, Beth. You don't have a child.
No, go away.
You can't have a baby, Beth. You can't.
No, I do have a baby. I do.
You don't have a baby. You're imagining these things.
No!
Good night.